In every Finder window, the sidebar gives you one-click access to hard drives, DVDs, and other devices connected to your Mac, as well as to computers and servers on your local network. It lets you quickly open the applications, files, and folders that you use regularly. And the sidebar can even help you find documents without having to manually search through folders for them. The sidebar is divided into four sections. First is Devices. The Devices section lets you see all the drives on your Mac. That includes your internal hard drive, iDisk online storage that Mobile Me members can use to store and share documents, and any CDs or DVDs that you put into your Mac. Just click to see what's on any disk. The Devices list also shows any USB flash drives or external hard drives connected to your Mac. When you're finished using a DVD or external hard drive, just click the little eject icon to the right of its name. If you're working on a network, the Shared section of the sidebar shows you all the computers and servers you can access. They show up automatically, so it's really easy to collaborate with others, whether they're on a Mac or on Windows. Click the computer or server that you want to access, type in the username and password, and then you can drop files onto their computer, drag files from theirs to yours, or even open a document over the network to work on it directly. Places gives you instant access to items that you use all the time, like the desktop, your home folder, applications, and documents. They're all just one click away. And you can drag any other folders, files, or applications to the Places section of the sidebar, and they'll appear in every Finder window. Smart folders in the Search For section automatically find and organize files by time or by type of document. If you click the Yesterday icon, the Finder shows everything you worked on yesterday, even if you don't remember everything you did on your Mac yesterday. And if you click on the All Images folder, you can see just the image files that you have on your Mac. If you have more questions about the Finder, check the built-in help on your Mac by switching to the Finder, clicking the Help menu in the menu bar, and entering Finder in the search box.